For skiing, you need ski boots, ski poles, skis of course, goggles and a helmet. Your ski should be at your shoulder height when you're standing, and be relatively soft. Every ski is wider at the front and back, and narrower in the middle. It's along the so-called side cut that your ski will do the turns later on. Your ski poles are the right length when your upper and your lower arm form a right angle, as in the video. It's essential to have your ski bindings adjusted by a sports shop to suit your shoe size, your weight, and your abilities. To carry skis, place them together so that their bases meet and the two ski brakes lock together. And there are three different methods here. 1. You grab the ski by the binding shoes. 2. You hold the ski between the two binding shoes. 3. Or you place the skis over your shoulder. The whole binding has to be behind the shoulder, and your hand at the front keeps the skis balanced.